currently I'm in the speaking class and we are now doing the debate. The topic is in university, friends have more influence on people than family or not.
The friends don't have more influence on people than friends. And we on the negative team don't support this.
Talk to the judge, yo. Judge me final appeal. Not to the judge.
We believe that friends have more influence on a person than family because students spend a long time. So,But they said students spend longer time with family, but students only just spend time with family. There are little paperwork or something which need to collaborate. So collaborate. And second, students have similar interests, so friends have more influence on person than family. And finally,